robot can shoot fire out when the fireman presses the button down below or by his arm. And there's fire shooting out of these two blocks. And it has wheels on the feet to move like a car. And this part's a pretty dangerous one. When you press this button, the robot turns into a bomb and explodes 10 times and then it fixes each other. And then the wheel parts, they can shoot ice balls to freeze anything.